Hats off to the women of Delta Sigma Theta who are celebrating an amazing 95 years of service internationally and 84 years locally. It was at Howard University in 1913 that 22 remarkable women founded the Delta Sigma Theta Sorority. They were on a mission to serve the public and pave the way for the advancement of women around the world. The Dallas Alumni Chapter is proud to be the home chapter of founding member Frederica Chase Dodd.
We have a strong heritage, being that we are in the shadow of a national founder who came to Dallas after she graduated from Howard University and chartered the Dallas Alumni Chapter in 1924. Sarah Dodd was an educator. She was a community activist. She went on to found the Mariah Morgan YWCA here in Dallas, Texas. So all of the history that she set forth has been perpetuated to this day.
The Frederica Chase Dodd Life Development Center is like a beacon of hope and accomplishment in the Dallas community. In addition to awarding scholarships and sponsoring youth programs, the Deltas are on the forefront addressing issues affecting African Americans, and they also serve as mentors to area youth.
The youth, that's our future, so we have to expose them to the opportunities that's available.
While celebrating the founding day of Delta Sigma Theta, there is much appreciation in honor of those Delta members who have been a part of this amazing sisterhood for 25 years and an astonishing 50 years. The 50-year honoree members are Bobbie Lang, Carol Brown, Ruth Robinson, Dorothy Johnson, Maxine Cash, and Carol Hickman.
This is the first time we've had this many honorees in one sorority year. We want to give them an opportunity to share how they've gotten there. That living testament should be shared with younger people, what it's about.
My sister was the primary reason that influenced me to become a Delta. I saw her as a Delta. Also, my mother had told me before I had gone to college that any organization that was good enough for Mary McLeod Bethune was good enough for her daughters. And so both of us became Deltas.
When I was in high school, a lot of my teachers were Deltas. My sister became a Delta. And when I graduated from high school, the Deltas awarded me a scholarship. I'm originally from Louisiana. I moved here and I didn't know anybody, but all I had to do was become active in the chapter of Delta Sigma Theta. And immediately I had, you know, the bonds of the sisterhood. So I knew that I wanted to be a Delta.
At the campus level, it was an excitement to observe the women who were members of Delta Sigma Theta sorority. They brought something special to the entire atmosphere. There was just a difference, a sisterhood that was observable.
When I was attending college, I was staying with a Delta. She was so involved with the students at Prairie View and was encouraging us, although we didn't have a sorority on the campus at that time.
Growing up, there were role models that I had. After I got on the campus of Bishop College is when I decided. I observed the sisters that were on the campus then. They exemplified the qualities that I was looking for and that I wanted to be a part of.
I was influenced by several women, and I didn't even know that they were Deltas, mm-hmm. growing up, who were mentors for me. And then as I became older and went to college, I was in the School of Music. So that's where I made many friends and again found another person who influenced my life greatly.
Even during the rough times of racism and segregation, the amazing 50-year honorees have stayed committed to community service and have remained dedicated to Delta Sigma Theta.
Even in my time, you know, segregation was just happening, and this is what you had, you know, Delta Sigma Theta, a place where you could belong. When I came to Irving in 1972, they hired me as a teacher, and the school that I was assigned to, I was the only black teacher at that school. We had one black teacher and one black student. I mean, even all the cafeteria workers were white. I think what helped me, I had a very good principal. He was white, but he was very good. When I called him on the phone and they told me, yes, they did have an opening, I say, okay, because I was in Plano. I said, before I come all the way to Irving, are you hiring blacks? He said, well, how fast can you run? But anyway, I did go out there and they hired me. But it was quite an experience. Delta, you know, saw me through the hard part of moving here, you know, not knowing anybody. And when I became active in the chapter, of course, immediately I had friends, I had family, and had what I needed.
To be a Delta is very important in my life because I am connected with women who are concerned with the movement, and things that I've been able to make contributions to my race have been things that were part of a movement. And here you got women who, in 1913, were marching for the women's rights. Just to say that we are part of a group that was very instrumental in the forefront of that kind of movement. So these are the kinds of things that have inspired me to be part of this great sorority.
I was a member during those times, and this was a way that we could inform our other members of the black community about how important it was to be politically involved and to understand the voting process. During the civil rights movement, I was an active member of the NAACP, and that gave me some insight into how important it was for blacks to be a part of the political process.
The honorees have a lifetime of achievements and awards. They have all excelled in the areas of education and leadership in their community.
I worked with national staff in Washington, D.C. to develop a program that would bring an urban focus to the organization. I served as a consultant to big city schools to assist them in their work with young people, bringing the organizational focus into the curriculum.
Well, I was a teacher. I became familiar with an organization that worked with the Alliance of Schools. Their goal was to help the student and the family to become more involved, and it was rewarding. I could see that we were helping other people.
I taught school for 35 years, 2 years in DISD and 33 in Richardson. In working with my students, I received an award at Dover Elementary School. The computer room is named after me. It's called the Maxine Cash Computer Room.
Lincoln High School Alumni Association gave me a special award when I retired.
And what was that award?
Some kind of something about
okay.
About you working and achieving. It's hanging out there on the wall with the plaque. Okay. It was in recognition of my 33 years of service. I have gotten a lot of awards, but you know, you can't get caught up in awards. You've got to move on to doing something else.
I'm a retired high school counselor. For 30 years, I worked with high school students and, you know, trying to get them to understand the importance of taking advantage of all opportunities. And Delta does a lot of that.
Even now, these women are busy with many activities and participate in various organizations.
My time has been spent with my alumni association. That's for Houston-Tillotson University, and of course, Delta Sigma Theta Sorority. Those, among others of the organizations, of course, the church takes quite a bit of my time as well.
After all this time, the honorees still have precious Delta memorabilia and original certificates given when they were first inducted into Delta Sigma Theta.
This is my certificate when I made Delta. I'm very proud of it. This was given to me in 1958.
And this is a Delta songbook. I don't know is that we still publish this, but it is awesome, and it has songs that are old and new. There are songs that have stood the test of time. I would be true, for there are those who care. And so these are two that are very precious to me. and the other is a paddle that was made in Germany that my daughter brought for me when she went overseas while she was serving in the U.S. Air Force.
This is the certificate that I received when I became a member of Delta Sigma Theta in April of 1958.
Here was my original certificate when I was initiated in Delta Sigma Theta Sorority. I was initiated in 1958.
The women of Delta Sigma Theta have an amazing sisterhood that the honorees share for life.
Sisterhood to me is togetherness, a like-mindedness. This is an opportunity to say 50 years is just the most opportunity to have been a part of this noble sisterhood.
I would describe what it's like to be a Delta. It's just exciting. It's a fulfilling life commitment. And you're enjoying working with all of your sisters.
Sisterhood is the same as it was when I became a Delta. We take an oath and we recite the oath and at each of the meetings that we attend, and this helps to remind us of who we are and what we are to be about.
The sisters are there for you. If you need them, they're there. All you have to do, you know, is let somebody know that you're in need and you're a Delta, and somebody's going to come to your aid.
When you go to national conventions and other kinds of regional meetings and see all of these women who are so committed to something that is important for the betterment of the race, and for the uplift of women, it's just phenomenal.
It was a blessing to really experience being able to celebrate 50 years, because that of my line sisters, there are only four of us left. There were six of us. I don't take it lightly. It's a real blessing.
Delta Sigma Theta is a leader in the community, providing public service in many, many different facets.
Father, help your children.
Delta is my all in all. It is a lifetime commitment for me. I plan to keep that lifetime commitment by doing community service projects in the community with my sorors.
To me, Delta is a sisterhood of college-educated women founded on Christian principles whose purpose is to provide services throughout the community. In their hearts, 'cause
Jesus. This has been an extraordinary time for me as a Delta, where I have utilized my time, energy, and knowledge to develop positive educational programs to uplift youth and adults. Forever.
Delta to me is a great sisterhood. These are women who you was online with, you developed friendship, they're lifetime friendships, and these are women that are the shakers of the world. And his wisdom will be our helping hand.
And I know the truth and his word. Delta is our beloved sisterhood with over 200,000 who are dedicated to serving the community. To be thankful and glad
that Jesus. Delta Sigma Theta is a lifetime commitment, and through that lifetime commitment, you gain a lot of sisters throughout the United States and the world.
In honor of founding member Soror Frederica Chase Dodd, congratulations to the Dallas Alumni Chapter of Delta Sigma Theta. To all members, and especially the 2008 honorees, thank you for your significant contributions to society. Here's to a brand new day for the great women of Delta Sigma Theta.